The Spanish Grand Prix has been a permanent fixture on the Formula One calendar for over 30 years now, and for good reason. Do you remember Michael Schumacher's absolute dominance here in that rain-soaked Grand Prix in 1996? That day he took his first ever victory for Ferrari, and we've had many more iconic moments since. The Circuit de Barcelona-Catalunya, a track that will certainly force the drivers to push themselves. It consists of a very impressive main straight going into turn one. It's a straight that also offers a DRS zone, so it's likely to be a hotspot for overtakes. Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks for today's race. Davis lines up on pole position, edging out Max Verstappen, who'll start from P2. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Bottas, Hamilton, Carlos Sainz, and Leclerc, Ricciardo, Vettel, Gasly, and Sergio Perez, Norris, Kvyat, Esteban Ocon, and Stroll, Russell, Magnussen, Nick De Vries, and Nicholas Latifi. Grosjean and Antonio Giovinazzi starts from the back of the grid. And with preparations almost complete, let's head down to the track. Thank you. emotions. So, another fantastic victory for the Silver Arrows. What do you think it was, Ant, that gave them the edge over the competition today?
I'd say it was down once again to good, consistent driving, nailing the corners, working to the track conditions, and perfecting the team's strategies. They got all of these things right today, and the results speak for themselves.
So after a magnificent race, we can now see the drivers making their way to the podium. Once again, it's the Silver Arrows who take top spot, a well-earned victory for Mercedes. So let's review the updated driver standings. Davies increases their championship lead. So, Anthony Davidson, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
I'll probably go for Pierre Gasly. The team